lot of people think of Mr. Rogers as a saint. Do you think of him as a saint?
Yes and no. I think there's a time I remember hearing him talk about his professor, Bill Orr, William Orr, and saying, calling him a living saint, and then saying, of course, Professor Orr would remind me that all of we believers are saints. And so I think in a certain way of thinking, Fred was a saint in the sense that he considered himself among the believers in the Christian faith, and so that would qualify him as a saint. But in the way that we tend to think about that popularly as someone who's sort of above everybody else and lives a different kind of life, I hope not. I hope that he's more more real than that, and I think he was. I think there was a lot about him that was more real than something very distant and very perfect. And I think that's pretty important in remembering who he was, to remember some of those imperfections too.
Joanne Rogers has this concern that if we call him a saint, then he becomes unattainable. Do you understand what she's talking about there?
I think so. It seems like if we can make somebody into a saint or somebody perfect, then we get to keep them distant from ourselves and from our own lives. But if we think of him as human, then we have the opportunity to be formed by his example of humanity and try to live in a similar way.